Friends, moments ago, I laid the foundation stone of an important project for health and medical education in Tamil Nadu. This project is the new All India Institute of Medical Science that will be ready soon. I congratulate you for the same. The Rajaji Medical College, Tanjavur, and the super speciality blocks of the Tirunelveli Medical College have also been inaugurated today. These are all part of the Union Government's vision to provide affordable health care to the poor. Work is on to establish one medical college in every three Lok Sabha constituencies. Friends, this is not only helping to improve medical services, but also providing avenues of education and employment for youth.
Satramun, Nan Suhadaram Matram Marutuva Kalvi Kane Mukyamana Titta Tirka Adikal Nati Rikirin. In the Yames Tittam, Viravil Sail Batakavaram. Other Kana another Nal Walta Kalimulakanan Tervitukul Hirin. Rajaji Marutuva Kaluri, Tanjavur Marutuva Kaluri, Nellele Amendrakanda, Sirapu Siviche Piribu Matram Marutuva Kaluri, Halum Indra Tuvanga Paterakandana. ஏழைகளுக்கு எளிமையான மருத்துவ வசதிகள் கிடைக்க மத்திய அரசினுடைய தொலைநோக்கு பார்வையின் அம்சமாகவே இந்த பணிகள் இங்கே துவங்கப்பட்டிருக்கின்றன. மூன்று பாராளுமன்ற தொகுதிக்கு ஒரு மருத்துவக் கல்லூரி உருவாக்குவது நம்முடைய நோக்கம். இது மருத்துவ வசதிகளை பெறுவதற்காக கல்வி மற்றும் வேலைவாய்ப்பு ஆகியவை பெறுவதற்காகவும் இந்த திட்டங்களானது இப்பொழுது துவங்கப்பட்டு இருக்கிறது.
I have spoken in great detail about the NDA government's effort in healthcare in my last speech a few minutes ago. Apart from direct intervention in healthcare, the Union government has also focused on preventive healthcare. Swachh Bharat has become a people's movement. Rural sanitation has increased from 38% in 2014 to 98% today. We have built more than 9 crore toilets in this period, out of which 47 lakhs have been made in Tamil Nadu alone.